greatly remiss of me not to make a nod to the memory of John Notson. For more than one generation, he was the voice of this great day. He covered 29 of them. And Salford born, he would have been in his element for this. The first ever to be contested by the two giants of Manchester football. That in itself has surprised many. And looking back over the history of the FA Cup final, how has it taken this long for City and United Manchester? And there's a good try! Oh!